Hoy's six golds take him past rowing great Sir Steve Redgrave's five. And with the silver from Sydney 2000 as well, he equals Bradley Wiggins's record total of seven medals.